Stunning actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who worked with Dabang Salman Khan in blockbuster hit Kick, seems like she has decided to stay away from the controversy which is related to Bollywood actor Salman's raped woman statement. At an event when reporters asked about her comment over the whole issue, she replied,
"You know, honestly, I wasn't here, so I don't even want to comment on it. So I don't really know exactly what happened. I wasn't here. So I just got back yesterday, so I'd rather not."
Actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who will be seen in the show with John and Varun, has denied all the rumors of being a part of Dawn 3. During an event when she was asked about the rumors, she excitedly said,
"That would be amazing."
But come on, Jacqueline, you know it's
all. No, honestly, it's something that I also saw on my Instagram for the first time, and that's what I heard. But I don't even know if like that project even has stopped. I don't know. I will honestly tell the media that conversation has not happened with me.
Sri Lankan Beauty will be seen in Dishu, which is slated to release on 29 July 2016.